My number one rule in life is you don't let people intimidate you. Here you go. Payback. You really are a disappointment.
I'm working for the FBI.
No, you're not. I know who you are. I made calls. I know all about Greg Meeker and his pathetic little scam. I'm C-fucking-I-A, Bobby. Meeker doesn't know. Man, Meeker doesn't know shit. He can't touch me. They don't tell him that, though. Officially, I don't exist. I can't. My profit's my reward for selfless service to God and country.
No!
What the fuck's wrong with you? I brought these people here for you. These fuckers are the only ones that can connect Artie and the money to you. Nobody will ever know.
I'll know.
Yeah? We're partners. I'm action and your money. Together we could be legendary. Hey, this isn't about sides. This is about confusion. This is about creating enemies when there aren't any. Hey, man, the whole goddamn world's falling apart. Peace reigns, freedom reigns, democracy rules. How are we gonna keep the military-industrial complex chugging forward without clear-cut fucking pit-faced, scum-sucking evil breathing down our neck. Threatening our very shores. Now, my job is to make sure the other side keeps on fighting. Whatever side. I mean, whatever side we're officially not on this year. But that's all water under the bridge. This is it. You helped raise the money with Lane. You came through for me. So let's go. It's all set up. We'll meet the vendors tomorrow.
No. Get the fuck away from me.
You're crazy.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Where's the rest of the money? I can't make the deal without Lane's quarter mil.
Where is she?
Where is she?
Hey, you can't win here, Ray. Dealer holds the cards. Hey, look. Hey. We'll trade Lane for the cash. She said you had it. I'll see you tomorrow. You can bury him if you want.